This charming watercolour by Henry Somm is characteristic of the artist of the late 19th century. He was clearly inspired by the Japanese works of art, probably prints, and this is a very characteristic example by him. We know of about 3,000 watercolours by the artist, and this is a charming example.